you know, the problem with fixing the floor in the granary is that now the floor is done, the wood is treated, it has corrugated board underneath, but this roof still leaks. And I'll show you basically what comes out every couple of weeks. I have a big bucket set up under the leak, and this is what you can expect. If you're thinking of buying a fixer-upper in Ireland, a cottage, or a renovator's dream, this is what could be waiting for you. Every 2 weeks, gross. It's full of dead slaters.